How can I change my J1 visa to B1, B2 visa? That's very important questions, and especially during the summer, we do get a lot of those questions. What I can say is that in order to change your J1 status to B1 or B2 status, you have to actually file I-539 application with all the necessary documents to immigration, to USCIS. And basically, the idea here is that once you apply for change of status, the important thing is you have a valid concurrent status at the same time. Basically, once you're filing for change of status, you want to B1 or B2 from J1, you want to make sure you are in legal J1 status. As long as you're in the legal J1 status, you'll be able to apply before your J1 visa status ends to change it to B1 or B2 status. So that's possible. I want you to be aware of there are some changes, you know, lately with this administration in the proceedings. Now, when you file a change of status or extension of status, you will have to actually do the fingerprint, give your biometric fingerprints actually. So that's a new thing. And also, that made the filing fee actually change, raise from $370 to actually $455. And also, one thing that you want to make sure that you are understanding is by giving this fingerprint, so you're making sure, you know, you have to be careful to how you're filing your change of status and extension of status, so you don't want to get a denial, because denial may lead to actually immigration court proceedings, basically removal proceedings. This is why we're recommending you make sure that you have your expertise, you have an attorney that knows about those typical cases to be able to help you. So that's why I would like to basically tell, yes, that's possible, but this is how you will be able to change your status from J1 to B1 or B2.